what you conceive from your worst day.
I'm taking a dive.
Oh, moving in line, then you look back in time to the first day.
I'm taking.
And you, and your sweet desire.
Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
The Celestial One must deliver the Forge to the Sacred Shrine. There you can unlock its true power, or destroy it forever.
And that true power is what?
Returning anyone, from any time period, back to the realm of the living.
Guys! Stop! You both want the same thing!
He's actually right.
It happens sometimes.
More than sometimes. Thank you.
Maybe we could give each other a chance?
All right.
I'm okay.
Mother.
You took everything from me. I will destroy you and all that you love. You have doomed my people to extinction.
The Forge was too powerful for anyone to handle. We had a responsibility to destroy it.
You destroyed a part of me with it. Now, I will do the same to you. We will fight you to our last.
She's absorbed the Forge. Its power.
What? How is that possible?
Come on.
Okay, okay, revenge, I get it!
Hey guys, a little help here?
What's the matter, Quill?
Is the big mean lady picking on you?
Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
The Celestial One must deliver the Forge to the Sacred Shrine. There you can unlock its true power, or destroy it forever.
And that true power is what?
Returning anyone, from any time period, back to the realm of the living.
Guys! Guys! Stop! You both want the same thing!
He's actually right.
It happens sometimes.
More than sometimes. Thank you.
Maybe we could give each other a chance?
All right.
I'm okay. We're okay.
What happened? How did we...
We were just driving along and then you passed out.
I'm so sorry, Peter. If you weren't here, it would have been much, much worse. This is my fault. I shouldn't have been acting like nothing's...
What are you...
It's getting worse, baby. I was supposed to check into the hospital this morning, but I just wanted to give you one last happy moment to remember me by. Before they plug me into some damn machine. I should have told you. I thought I could beat it.
No, Mom. Don't talk like that.
Peter, you need to understand what I'm saying. We all have to go, sooner or later. But it ain't over quite yet. So what do you say, One last adventure together? We can still get to the campground before dark.
Okay, Mom. Let's keep going.
Thank you, baby. We'll make sure this memory's a keeper.
So we're all in agreement then. We sell the ship and split the dough.
You promised money, not the tasty combination of water and flour.
Quill's just knocked out, you morons. He isn't dead.
But I already called dibs on his stuff. He's got tons of earth junk in his room. I'm sure that'd fetch a few units at the trader's market.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate the concern. Really.
Oh! Hey, Pete! We were totally looking out for you, man. Your stuff, your legacy, that's real important. It should be sold for as much money as possible.
Oh, we're not getting back up there. Great time to have my jet boots busted. We'll have to find another way out. What's up, Mantis?
Oh, hello.
Is everything okay?
I just wanted to thank you for catching me.
Anytime.
And I'm sorry for intruding on your memory of your mother. She seemed like a nice woman.
Yeah. She was.
I've never been in a place like this before. I don't like it.
Hey, Rocket.
Ah, look. It's our troubled leader, Peter Quill. Just when I think things couldn't get worse, just when I think we've hit rock bottom, you managed to find us something lower. This time, literally.
Yeah. Well, I am to please.
Not a compliment, but okay.
Hey, Drax. You see any way out of here?
I have looked up, I have looked down. I have even turned in a complete circle. There is no exit.
All right. We'll keep looking.
I will not rest until I find that treacherous exit.
Hey, Groot. You holding up okay?
I am Groot.
He says he's thirsty.
Okay. Hey, Gamora.
Nebula's really hurt. Maybe beyond repair. I couldn't stop it. This is what happens when someone gets too close to me. I've never seen her this bad before. She's tough, but...
We can fix her. I'm sure of it.
I don't know if there's anything anyone can do.
If Rocket did it once, he could do it again.
We let Nebula into the Guardians and look where it got her. We have to live with that. Don't tell me you're afraid of that little guy.
Yes, what a ridiculous-looking creature. On my world, tunnel worms are filthy. They eat only rock and dirt.
What's friendly enough, I guess.
It is. It's okay. It doesn't want to harm us. It's just curious.
Curious about how we taste, probably.
Chewing through that stone?
Better that than us.
Hungry, little fella? Want something to eat? There you go, you ugly little rock-eating guy.
Huh. Bioluminescence. Probably how this thing communicates. Or draws in its unwitting quill-sized prey.
It wants to stay with us.
Maybe we should give it a name. Like a pet.
I am excellent at naming things. I shall call it, Blue.
I'd call it Hungry.
No. Its name should be obviously a death trap, because that's what it is.
That's not any good.
Well, I think the name is extremely appropriate.
How about Bowie?
What is a Bowie?
He's a musician we treat like a space god on Earth.
I do not see how that is better than Blue. The creature is Blue. Bowie is fine.
Great. The Guardians have a mascot.
I am Groot.
I'm the co-pilot. I ain't no mascot.
Well, would you look at that?
Bowie rocks.
I told you guys. He's getting us out of here.
Wait. No one has a problem with this? The death trap thing was not just some cute expression.
It's our only way out, Rocket.
I'm putting an I told you so in my pocket for later use.
Peter. What about Nebula?
Hey, buddy. Can you carry her?
I am Groot.
Thanks, Groot.
I am Groot.
Hey, Bowie, wait up!
Unit were this beautiful, maybe I wouldn't be so psychically scarred.
Look at that. It's like a blacklight painting down here. What is that?
I am Groot!
Whoa, what are you doing, Pete? That crystal there is natural thorium. Just looking at one the wrong way can cause it to explode. Worth a ton of units, but highly volatile.
Huh. I'm actually a little surprised no one's mined this planet dry.
Maybe there's a reason no one tried. Not good.
Guess what's happening, dummies? Rocket call. That thing led us into a death trap!
They do not want to kill us. Just eat us.
Okay. Look. We're not here to fight. We're friends with Bowie. Do you know Bowie?
Don't look like they're fans of Bowie.
These things have zero taste.
Like the smell of fried worms to really lift your spirits.
Yes, just like Mother's cooking.
Here we go.
Which way? One of these has got to lead us back to Hala.
Whoa, hold up. You actually want to keep going after Hala? Maybe you were watching a different show, but in the one I saw, the forge blew up in her face and she wound up with godlike powers.
So, you're okay with being responsible for Hala laying waste to the entire galaxy?
Wasn't my idea to try and destroy it. I said it would be bad news. Basically told you exactly what would happen. Boom! Forge in the face, Mega Hala. Magala.
You are terrible at naming things.
We did the right thing. Clearly, no one should be able to have that kind of power.
Yeah, great job. Now that power's in her face. The power we could have used to help our loved ones.
Which is exactly why we have to go after her.
You don't get to talk, Gamora. It's because of you we gotta carry out all this dead weight.
She isn't dead.
Yet. The word you're looking for is yet. She's as good as, if you ask me.
No one did.
I know I failed her. I don't need you to twist the knife.
Hey, everyone needs someone like me. The guy who says what everyone's thinking, but is too much of a wimp to do anything about it.
He's just trying to rile you up, Gamora. Ignore him.
I know exactly how to do that. I'm going this way, and he better not follow me.
Oh, I won't. Trust me. Hey, all this? It's your fault, Quill. If you hadn't exploded the forge, I'd have one less thing to be pissed at you for. Let's go, Groot.
I am Groot.
What? Oh, fine, you big baby. I didn't need any of you when I started in this business, and I don't need you now. Better off on my own.
Gamora, wait up.
Go with Gamora. I will protect the rodent. Do not worry.
Sometimes I do not need to tell you how the others are feeling. Makes my job easy.
Gamora? How are you holding up?
Damn that filthy little rat!
Yeah, Rocket's pretty much the worst sometimes.
I'm just mad. Because he's right.
I pushed her away. And instead, she wanted to kill me. She nearly did.
You never gave up on Nebula. What she did for you? She's proven she's not the same frenzied assassin she used to be.
Maybe she has changed, but I don't feel like I have. I try to help others. It always backfires.
Nebula, the Nova Corps, even Rocket, they hate me.
One day, assuming we survive this, you'll hate me too. I don't want to hurt you.
I am Groot.
No one hates you, Gamora. You're putting too much pressure on yourself.
I know the truth. People fear me.
Look, Gamora.
Oh, God, what is this stuff?
Toxic spores.
Oh. Yeah, not toxic to everyone, apparently. He seems to like it.
I am Groot.
Okay, good, Groot. Very fashionable.
I am Groot.
Gamora.
Nebula, I'm here. We're going to get you back to the ship and repair you, okay?
She's fading. We need to hurry. That's too far to jump. We're gonna have to find another way across. Hey, check it out. Let's see where you go. Let's give this a whirl. Oh, yeah, right. Still broken.
Peter.
You saved Gamora. You saved all of us.
Sister.
Make certain Hala suffers. As we have.
Rest, Nebula. Rest. Hala will regret this.
Hey, Groot? Have you seen anything around we could...
I am...
Cool. Very helpful. Can you give me a lift into that tunnel?
I am Groot.
Help me up into tunnel. You understand? Yeah, forget it. What's up, Groot? Why are you acting all weird?
Groot am I.
You, my friend, are not in a right state of mind.
Groot, Groot.
I am Groot. I am Groot. We're all gonna die here. I'm gonna get back to it. Peace, dude. Bet this bad boy could bridge the gap. Just gotta find a way to tip it over. Perfect. Any ideas on how to get across?
I'm looking. There's got to be something here we can use. We better hurry, though. Nebula won't last long.
Hey, can you help me up into that tunnel?
Yeah, let's go.
Ready when... Cool. Glad I could help. Hey, Groot. We'll be right back. Thanks.
Listen, I just need you to realize something. Nebula is just the beginning. Someone else is going to get hurt, or worse. I've been ambushed before, but this time, I see the danger coming right for us.
I won't let that happen.
I know you mean that, Peter. I do. But I can't have another death on my conscience. I can't be responsible for my own family, let alone the whole galaxy. Once we get off this planet, I'm going to leave the Guardians.
Gamora.
If I'm alone, the only one who could get hurt is me. We did great things together, but the team's fractured.
What about Nebula? Your sister is injured. She needs you.
And it's my fault she ended up that way.
You can't leave her again, Gamora. You'll never be able to forgive yourself. Here we are. One, two, three!
You're out of sync. Try it again.
One, two, three! Again. One, two, three! Last time. One, two, three! That should do it.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Groot? How did you even get over there?
I am Groot.
Peter, wait. What you said about Nebula, you're right. You're our leader. I'm trusting you to protect all of us. see a thing in here.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah. Crap.
Hey, you all right, Rocket?
I feel like I just boozed for a week, then took a header into Drax's fist.
What happened? How'd you end up in the...
What, in a giant alien lunch sack? Never would have happened if you'd come with me.
Stay quiet. I'll get Drax. Wakey, wakey, big guy. Time to get up before the worms do.
Awkward hugging for today.
Seriously, Drax, get off me.
I will help you.
No, no, not you, Mantis. No.
Something small. Still fresh. Must be close.
I got you, Papa.
You should have seen your face.
Outwitted by your own daughter.
Those tracks you left for me, Kamaria. They were a clever decoy.
You taught me well. But you didn't remember your own teachings.
You have now completed the test of guile and diversion. These skills will serve you well on the warrior's path. Where every child
must leave their home and make the perilous journey to the training grounds.
Take it seriously, Kamaria. I say it out of love, daughter. This path, it is not to be taken lightly.
If I was scared, that would be all right, wouldn't it? Not that I am. It's just that I mean,
it is normal to feel scared.
It is?
Yes. So use it to make yourself more focused and less reckless in battle.
I must admit, I do feel a little scared, but I will be stronger for it. We don't have long.
Before you leave, I promised you.
The tattoo! I am ready, Papa.
I know you are. Your first tattoo marks you as a warrior in training. You will add many as your journey continues. Relax, daughter. It will not take long. Mount Kylos. Your mother and I had our soul union there.
I don't ever want a soul union. Never. Ever. I will become a great warrior on my own. I'm not like the other scouts. Talking as if they're already warriors.
When you are older, you will understand the importance of a sound union.
I'm old enough to decide now. I don't need another to bind my soul to.
You are doing very well. I remember my first, and how much it hurt.
Papa, there's so little time, and sometimes I feel like there's still so much to ask you.
What is it you wish to know?
What if I face an opponent who cannot be beaten? I am strong, but I am small. I fear that my skills will not be enough when the time comes.
If that happens, you only have to come and find me. Nothing is unbeatable when we fight together.
And what will you do if I return more powerful than even you? My legend spreading across the valleys.
Then I will be more proud than my simple words can express. It is done.
It is us.
There is one last test you must pass before you can leave. Conquering the unknown.
It's too far. I can't see what's down there.
You must jump. Unless you wish to wait another year.
No! I'm ready!
Like you said, it's normal to feel scared.
I can't do it. You have to help me, Papa. Wait! I just need a second.
You are not ready.
At least I get to spend another season with you. Even though I let you down.
That is not possible. I am proud of you no matter what you do.
Thank you, Papa. I will be stronger for you. Papa, we should go home now. You have to let me go sometime. You can't hold on to me forever. I get it. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Okay. I will miss you too, and Mama. We can't wait around all day like this. It'll be dark soon. I'll fight my way out of it if I have to. Papa!
Should have let her go. Maybe then she would still be alive.
Drax, I...
Hey, that's real sad and all, but we can use some muscle over here!
I am Groot!
Ah! Oh, never mind, we're good.
This is where we run.
My powers on you before. I didn't mean to. It wasn't intentional. I was only trying to pull him off you.
What are you talking about? You got us out of there. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be getting squeezed to death by Drax.
Oh, you're right. I was the hero. The ship!
There's my girl!
Hurry, Rocket! I'm trying! I ain't got long stick legs like the rest of you!
Everyone take a seat! We're leaving!
Did any of you get a good look at that thing? What was that even?
I am who?
A tree? Stop yanking my tail!
Doesn't matter.
Our first priority is leaving this place.
Well said. Now fire up the ship and let's hamstring!
Nebula's plugged into the ship. She's stable.
Okay, then we're good to go.
Wait! I feel something. Someone is starving! No! Bigger!
My hunger has no equal.
Once we're out of here, we'll get you some food. It's one big boat.
I am Groot.
Wrong again, Groot. We're all gonna die. Punch it, Pete! Not today! Everyone, hold on!
Are we dead?
Not quite. Where lunch? Or dinner? What time is it?
Miss Slimy Cave. It is...
a big old stomach.
Nebula, who could I... What the hell is she doing?
Gamora, wait!
Plug her back in, Peter.
No. Stop.
Please. If your systems shut down, we can power them through the ship.
It won't do anything.
Stop being so stubborn. It can help keep you alive.
I don't like... being tethered. No. I'm past that point.
It's okay, Gamora. Let's leave her be.
Pick it back up. She'll...
let me have this. Thanks, Quill.
Well, I'm not ready to give up on you. I'm going to get Rocket.
There's no use. Can't be put back together. This time... honestly, it feels good to have parts of me disappearing. Wish I could have done this whenever I wanted.
Thank you for helping us back there. You risked yourself for all of us.
And look where it got me. At least Gamora's okay. It was my idea to put all this in my body. Told everyone it was so I could be better. Thank Gamora.
Why did you really do it?
To be more like her. I looked up to her. I was terrible to her. I nearly killed her. I loved her.
You don't have to. She already knows.
Really? It doesn't matter. It's too late for Gamora and me. I'm a living reminder of her time with Thanos. She can't move on until that last piece of him is gone.
Things will be better soon. For everyone.
Look, this might sound corny, but it's never too late to make things right. You can always make a change.
Yeah. Maybe you're right. Thank you, Peter, for listening to this. Whatever it is.
Hey. Do you want me to...
I don't know if people trying to fix me.
Yeah, I get that.
There's something I need to tell you, sister.
What is it?
I know.
I can sense your despair, Peter. Everyone's, really.
Is Nebula still?
I don't mean to pile it on, but I got some bad news, too. Our engines got thrashed when we were swallowed.
Can we still fly this thing?
Not a friggin' chance.
Okay. Let's get back to work.
Gamora, do you want to talk?
No, I just want to focus on...
I'm so sorry, Gamora.
Me too.
Nebula was the fiercest, most sinister opponent I have faced in battle.
What I liked most about Neb was how much she hated Pete. Like in a deep, unrelenting way. Funny girl.
I am Groot.
Oh yeah, and she really seemed to care about you, Gamora.
You should value the connection you two shared. To be alone is a worse fate.
Speaking of worse fates, we gotta figure a way out of here before we end up like those poor bastards.
Those poor bastards.
Exactly!
Huh? What?
Look at all those ships. There has to be some parts we can salvage out there.
You forget about that internal ocean of stomach acid. You can't just take a little swim.
Then get me flying again.
I'll see what I can do. I mean... I sure ain't dumb enough to go out there.
find some engines. That'll do.
Listen, I've been running the numbers. We gotta drop weight in order to take off.
Drop weight? How exactly do we do that?
Yeah, take everything that ain't bolted down and give it the old Chucky Chuck. The lighter we are, the longer we float. The easier it'll be to get airborne.
Desperate times, right?
When aren't they?
Please don't tell me the answer. Burst into flames. So time for round two. As long as I don't overwork the jets, I should be able to avoid the acid. I hope. Hope this creature doesn't want a midnight snack. Last thing we need is for the acid level to rise. Two. As long as I don't overwork the jets, I should be able to avoid the acid. I hope. Hope this creature doesn't want a midnight snack. Last thing we need is for the acid level to rise. Stomach is lined with thorium crystals. Like the acid wasn't bad enough already. Wow. Charming. Rocket, any ideas on how to move these engines? My boots won't be able to.
It's an engine, Pete. Just turn it on.
Oh, good. A giant red button. This always ends well. Just had to put in some elbow grease. Which sounds gross now that I think about it.
Quill.
Hey, I'm doing my best out here.
Now I'm inside an upset stomach. Drax, she stays with us.
But it hardly makes any.
No, Drax!
Rocket?
Kinda busy, Pete. What's up?
Would a piece of thorium work as starship fuel?
I suppose so. In a sense, all fuel is just explosion, so yeah, it'll explode. Why you asking?
Oh, no reason. Just curious.
Great. More rocks in my way. Mind if I do? Oh man, not gonna be able to get anything off of this one.
What's up, Gamora?
Groot never cleaned up his disgusting mess.
Doesn't work out. Oof. What a way to go. Easy, big boy.
Of Nebula's cyborg parts.
No!
Bingo.
I'm alive. Ugh. Okay. It's just a little banged up. Wow. This is a good helmet.
Fine. You don't want to get rid of that? Then this goes.
Hey!
That sounds like progress?
Our lives depend on it.
Get off my back! There's no friggin' way in hell I'm getting rid of this.
I'm sacrificing all my extra knives and swords.
How many swords do you have?
Meanwhile, Rocket won't give up one of his guns.
Yeah, but check it out. Not now, not ever. I built this thing with my own two paws.
What part of everything goes don't you get? Now dump it, all.
They don't understand. Possessions are meaningless. All that matters is the trail of blood we leave after slaughtering those who have wronged us.
Oh, that's some image.
After our shared experience, Quill, I discarded everything. Even the things that reminded me of my beloved Kamaria and Hovat.
I'm sure it must have been tough.
It was. Supremely. But after you entered me...
I entered your mind, right?
I knew it was the right thing.
Well, at least you actually listened to me. Unlike some people. You see that, everyone? Drax went and threw everything away. You should follow his example.
Why? Shouldn't our leader set the example? You hear that, Groot? I guess Drax is our leader now.
I am leader?
Your room is still full of keepsakes, Peter.
Since I'm the leader now, I request that you all kneel before me.
No, just stop. Let me show you how it's all done, okay? I'm gonna go back to my room and sacrifice the crap out of some personal stuff. Man, where to start?
Throwing away their belongings is certainly upsetting the others. What is it about these things? Why do they hold so much emotional weight? Why does your loyalty to things outweigh your devotion to others?
These things aren't just things. They define us. I'm a long way from home. These are the last reminders I have of who I am.
They're you! Of course! Hello, Peter! I will think about this more. There is much I can learn from you, it seems.
One thing I learned about the Guardians is nobody ever makes sense. All right. Let's get started. Yondu gave me this. Not sure how he'd feel knowing I dumped it.
This Yondu has a strange way of showing affection.
He has a lot of strange ways. Trash. A photo of me and Mom.
You should keep that. It weighs little in your hand, but much in your mind.
No, I'm keeping this. Besides, it doesn't weigh a thing. Oh, man. This one's pretty emotional for me. My first hunt back on Rayjack. I remember it like yesterday. Finished first place for taking down a massive...
I sense a lie.
Last place. This was a trophy just for participating. Screw the pity prize. All right. Let's see what we got over here.
My emergency stash of Centauri spirits. They help me to...
Act like a fool?
No. Relax. They help me to relax. And given we're inside a giant monster, this stuff is staying. It's my weight set. Just in case you were wondering where this incredibly muscular bod comes from.
I wasn't.
Take one last look at this bod, because after today, we're taking the fast train to Tubbsville. My toy ray gun from Earth. I used to bring this with me everywhere as a kid. I mean, the galaxy is a dangerous place. Well, the dream of a Guardians baseball team dies today.
I've never owned anything before, but I wish I had something to throw away to help the team. Even though you said these things are who you are.
Here, you can start your own collection of odds and ends that you'll be forced to throw away in order to escape a giant alien worm.
Thank you, Peter. This is the best...
baseball glove.
The best baseball glove I've ever seen.
Gather round and be led by example.
Huh. Looks like you kept a few things.
Only the essentials.
I guess this is a case where half-assed is better than no-assed.
I'm actually a little surprised he came back with anything.
My ego's swelling here.
All right, since you're not absolutely pathetic, I'll ditch the guns.
Fine. Same with my swords.
I am Groot.
Man, that is really sad. Isn't it like a cousin or something? No. You should keep it.
Agreed.
And what of this one?
Bowie! How did it get in here?
Probably followed us through the caves. This is why you don't befriend strange creatures.
Nah, no way. Get rid of it.
But he's so lonely.
That little bastard ran us straight into a trap.
We're keeping him. That's the end of it.
Fine. What else we got to ditch?
Well, I think Mantis has something too.
I don't know what you mean.
The thing I gave you to give away.
Oh, I want to keep it now.
Ugh, fine. Keep it.
Oh, no thank you. The frustration you're feeling teaches me that things aren't worth the emotional baggage. Here.
Great. So, we all did the thing and got rid of some stuff and we're such great friends now, but there's something I'd like to point out. The tape deck. I've done the numbers and that thing has to go.
Rocket. It's how we listen to tunes. It's how I share myself.
It's real weird and all, but even with everything we're ditching, it's still gonna be close. We want to play it safe. We gotta toss it.
We'll need the beat. You'll see. Trust me. Have I steered us wrong yet? Don't answer that. Just the trust thing. Do that.
Better hope one of those engines is in more pristine condition than it looks, Quill.
That's the spirit. See? We need hope and music. Who's ready to take off?
Ready to attempt it, I suppose.
Then it's go time. It's now or never.
After Groot and I install the engines you found?
Yep. Right after that. Exactly. Out of this rock lobster?
Engines are online, Pete. Now we just gotta... pick an exit.
Are you actually implying...
Yes, this worm is a meat tunnel. We could either go out the mouth side or the back side.
I am Groot.
Groot doesn't want to fly out of a giant worm's giant posterior.
We're already facing the colon. We should head out the colon.
Would you stop saying that word?
That is the word for what it is. It is a colon.
Well, I vote mouth. We already know the Milano, fits that way. I ain't got a ton of interest getting wedged in this thing's,
Say it, Raccoon. Say colon.
Wormhole.
Ugh, I can't believe we're wasting time arguing about this. This is what's wrong with this team.
The mouth has teeth. This creature could bite us in half.
Knowing the weird crap we've seen in this place, I'm sure its butt has teeth too.
We're going out the bum.
Colon, Peter. It's pronounced colon.
And it's gonna be gross.
The ship's never gonna be clean again.
Just get us out alive, please.
No problemo. We'll be out of here faster than you can say. Explosive diarrhea.
Never tell anyone about this.
The universe must hear of this glorious day. The Guardian's great colon escape.
How exciting!
Go team.
Oh good! Sounds like somebody's coming back for seconds! Okay, I hear you. It looks like one of our shiny new engines got itself turned off during our grandiose exit back there.
Can we fix it?
Sure, you can. Just climb out onto that wing and turn it back on.
Me? No, I didn't volunteer.
Yeah, well, you're the only one who can sort of fly, so it's gotta be you.
Fine!
Okay, I'm out here! Are you gonna slow down so I can do this?
And let the giant hungry monster catch up to us again? I don't think so. I'm just gonna tilt the ship so you can walk around the wing. Ready?
Hold on. I don't think that's a
safe... 1, 2, 3.
Incoming! Shiny worm monster! Okay, Pete, I gotta write this thing! Hold on to something!
Wait, Rocket, don't get there!
How's it going, Quill? You still with us?
Yeah, I'm hanging in there.
Good. Now, when you get to the engine, all you gotta do is hit the big blinky button on the side. Can you handle that?
Yes, Rocket, I think I can manage the simple task of... Hey!
While we're still alive, Quill!
Get back on, Rocket! Punch it!
Rocket!
Peter, I thought you fixed the engine.
I did, and trust me, it's still working.
It's not the engine, it's the... What? How is that leaking?
How is what leaking?
The inertial compensators! Somebody help me steer this freaking thing!
Compensator gel all runs inside the ship. How did that get damaged?
Yeah, so one or two of the worms may have made it inside.
Well, somebody deal with them before the ship sheds itself apart.
Come, tree. We shall peacefully resolve the situation with our knives.
Drax, what are you...
This is my chance, Peter. To protect my new family. Like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria. I told my daughter to come find me. Here I am now. I will go alone into battle and slice this beast from mouth to colon. You will not have a good day.
Well, you better do something quick down there! The ship's breaking up!
Please, Peter, give me this.
Drax.
We're losing engine power!
I am!
Tell me what I have to do.
Hit the button once I am inside. I will take care of the rest. Thank you. My family will be proud. And I will tell them of my best friend, Peter Quill.
You're a hero, Drax.
No. I am a guardian.
You did the trick. Whoa, you okay? Nice work, buddy.
I am Groot.
Why? What happened? You okay, Pete?
Where's Drax?
No!
Peter, where's Drax?
He died a hero. He's the reason we're still here.
What's that mean?
He jumped from the airlock to slow the creature down.
No!
What? He's gone?
We have to go back.
Hold on. We can't go back. We're limping as it is.
Also, this is how you keep us together. By launching one of us out the airlock?
Gonna be a long ride to nowhere. She looks pretty rough, huh? It smells even worse. Not that I'm surprised. After what we've put her through.
We'll fix her up. She'll look and smell good as new.
Yeah.
We can fix this, right?
Not so sure the ship's ever gonna be the same, Pete. Sorry. The thing about, you know, with, damn it, Pete. Drax.
What I'm saying is, I know it must have been tough, but it was the right call. Glad I didn't have to make it.
So,
yeah.
No. I'm not so sure. I keep replaying it in my head. Maybe there was another way out.
You can't beat yourself up. Because you should leave the beating up to me. You dumb, stupid idiot.
You're not so sure? You didn't seem to have a lot of doubt when you were launching Drax out of the airlock.
Oh, come on!
Look around, Rocket. There are two less Guardians here, in case you haven't noticed.
You need the backup.
I just thought we had a leader who would fight for us. All of us. I just want to hear what he was thinking.
I'm with Pete on this one.
He wanted to jump to save us. What's so hard to understand about that?
It's hard to understand why you'd allow him to do that.
Please, the anger is overwhelming.
Yes, I'm gonna tell you one more time, lady. Back up.
You back up.
I ain't going anywhere.
Don't.
The guy did what he had to
do. Stop it, please.
I ain't happy about Drax being gone, but I am happy to still be breathing. You should embrace that a little bit. That we can stand here having this stupid argument at all.
I trusted Peter to keep us all safe. I thought he understood that.
Look what you're doing to Mantis, huh? You think Drax would have wanted that? He gave his life so we could all still be together. Don't waste that.
I never asked him to do that. I don't need anyone dying for me. We talked about this in the caves, and you still don't get it. And now I have another death weighing on me.
I can't take it! There is too much conflict with you! Too much anger, resentment, and sadness. Your pain is overwhelming each of you. It's too much for me to be around. If you disagree with each other so much, why don't you all simply walk away? Your feelings for one another are all at war.
Well, because we're family. And you don't quit on family.
Like you didn't quit on Drax? Like Drax didn't quit on all of us?
Like you're not gonna quit until we're all patronized to death?
Being around you, this is too painful for me. Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
That's gotta be some sort of record. She's basically been chained to us up until now. She gets 2 minutes of free will and we drive her away.
I am Groot.
I am proud of myself in a weird way.
You're right about one thing, Peter. We are family. But Thanos was my family too. And sometimes being in a family sucks. So, good luck.
I understand. If you need to go, then go.
Thank you, Peter. Be well.
I got one word for you, Pete. Yikes.
I am Groot.
What? Why would you do that?
What? What did he say?
Groot, come on!
I am Groot.
He's going! He's leaving us.
I am Groot.
Peter? What about me?
I am Groot.
Oh, come on, man. Not you too. Groot, the Guardians need you.
Yeah, Groot. A team's not a team with only two people. That's a duo. A team up at best.
I am Groot.
He says he doesn't want Mantis to be alone.
I am Groot.
That I have you.
I am Groot.
He knows what it's like to be the last of his kind and alone out there.
I am Groot.
And he knows how important it is to find someone to look out for you.
I am Groot.
He says I need to stay and keep an eye on you.
I am Groot.
Oh, man. He's saying a bunch of sad stuff. I love you, buddy.
I am Groot.
Goodbye, friend.
I am Groot.
I'll miss you, man.
I am Groot.
Yeah, just go on, why don't you? Trees had such big hearts, huh? What a jerk.
I don't think you really mean that.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Well, Rocket, I guess you'll be leaving too.
About that. I think I'm gonna stick around for a while. I mean, it's clear you couldn't get on without me. Besides, I'm in the market for a new partner.
Thanks, pal.
Hey, this is purely a business decision. I expect results. Well, what now?
Only one thing left to do at a moment like this.
Barkeep, two of your most lethal concoctions, please.
Better make it three.
Next up.
Best idea you've had in a long time.
8 or 9 rounds, then we find Hala.
We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
Hey, Pete. I found her.
Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
The Celestial One must deliver the Forge to the Sacred Shrine. There you can unlock its true power.